You've probably been hearing a lot in the news lately about how concussion affects professional athletes, or about concussion in children. But did you know that concussion can also happen in any workplace? Concussion, the most common form of mild traumatic brain injury, is caused by a bump, blow, or jolt to the head, or by a hit to the body that causes the head and brain to move back and forth rapidly. People often think you have to be knocked out or black out to have a concussion. But it's important to know that you don't have to lose consciousness to have a concussion. They can happen because of a fall, slip or trip, or even whiplash from a collision. If you've had a concussion, you might have some symptoms such as headaches, feeling nauseous or dizzy, you might see stars or lights, your vision might be out of focus, you might have difficulty concentrating or remembering things, and you might become tired or confused easily. Some symptoms might not happen right away, so it's good to pay attention in the hours and days after a concerning fall or jolt. A concussion might result in muddled thinking, foggy memory, and trouble learning new things. Really, everyone's brain is affected differently, depending on where you were injured in your brain or how strong the blow was. If you do experience any of these things at work, tell your work supervisor right away, seek medical attention, and file a compensation claim. Do not drive yourself to the hospital or your home. If you are a coworker or supervisor, be sure not to leave the person alone. Medical attention should be sought right away. Rest is needed so you can heal properly. You'll be able to gradually return to regular activities, but don't rush it. Returning too quickly can prolong symptoms. And remember, more often than not, concussion can be prevented in the workplace. If there are hazards, be sure to report them to your supervisor so they can be corrected. For example, tripping hazards can be removed, mats put down in doorways to help absorb water and snow, items stored properly on shelves to avoid them falling, ice and snow cleared in winter, and you can receive training on the safe use of equipment. For more information about concussion and traumatic brain injury, please visit uft.me/wrtbi.